use intelligent camera. Please use QR code, net pairing, or AP mode to configure the device. Scan successfully. Connecting to the network. Connecting to the server. Configure successfully. You may use the camera now.